What's up, guys? If you don't know me, my name's Hayley and this is my YouTube channel. What I feature on my channel is usually beauty videos, fashion videos, travel videos, and many more other things. So I hope you guys enjoy my channel. What I'm going to do today is I'm going to be talking about my recent playlist. And this playlist isn't like a playlist I listen to like all the time, but I mean like it's a playlist that has some of my favorite artists, some artists that are like really new that like you guys should check out that I want to recommend to you guys, and just some fun groovy dancing music. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give it a thumbs up. Comment down below on some of your favorite music or what you guys think of this video, if I should be making these every month, every few weeks, or when I should be uploading these videos. With all this nonsense talking about this intro, let's get straight into this video. Just to be clear with this video first, I'm gonna put down in the description when certain songs come up, because I feel like this video is gonna be more of the longer side than the shorter side. So let's get into this. So the first song that I have is called Drive by Oh Wonder, and Oh Wonder is my favorite band. Like, I love this band so much. They're actually, I wouldn't say they're on the popular side, but I wouldn't say they're like a local band. They're kind of like in the middle spectrum, and I'll put the link down so you guys can check them out. But I'm gonna play a little taste of their song Drive, and yeah.
Sat back with the window down, 80 an hour and the radio loud. The same songs with the same old rhymes. Told me to shake it off and swing from the lights, but I can't help but drive away from all the mess you made. You
said this band is mostly just a girl and a guy, and they have some really nice harmony parts, and yeah, just overall, I'm in love with this band. Like, they're probably my favorite band right now, and probably will be for a while, so yeah. Okay, so this next song is, it's not like an old song, but I wouldn't say it's like a new song, but this next song is called Gravity by John Mayer, and I wouldn't say this is like a pump-up song that you'd be like going to a dance party or something, but maybe more like groovy dancing. It kind of has this jazzy vibe to it, I think. Like, it's a very long intro, but I mean, you guys should check it out, so I'll also put that down there. Okay, so the next song is from the first people that I actually talked about, Oh Wonder, and I'm probably gonna be talking about them like a lot because they're like my favorite. So this next song is, it's actually a cover from Beyonce's song Crazy in Love, so this is their version.
So deep in your eyes, I touch on you more and more every time. When you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name two or three times in a row. Such a funny thing for me to try to explain how I'm feeling, and my pride is the one to blame. Cause I still don't understand just how your love can do what no one else can. Got me looking so crazy right now, your love's got me looking so crazy right now.
Yeah, I just love that song. The guitar in it is so good. The rhythm in it is, it's a good song. So yeah, you guys should also check that out. Okay, the next song is probably my favorite song right now, and I listen to it all the time with my friends, and just all the time, like on a normal basis, it's on replay, and some people will probably think that's crazy to listen to the same song all the time, but I wouldn't say this song is a crazy song to listen on replay, because it's just such a good song. So this next song is pretty groovy. I would say it's a pretty jazzy song with some nice instrumental too. This song is called Sunday Candy by Donnie Trumpet and Social Experiment. And it also is for all you rap lovers too, because Chance the Rapper is in it and he kind of puts that cool vibe to it. So I'm just gonna play a little taste of this.
She can say in her voice, in her way, that she love me. With her eyes, with her smile, with her belt, with her hands, with her money. I am the thesis of her prayers. Her nieces and her nephews are just pieces of the layers. Only one she loves is...
Yeah, so that's just one of my favorite songs, and I would definitely recommend to put that on your playlist. Okay, so the next song, I also really love this artist so much. This is Superficial Love by Ruth B, and she actually put her EP out. It's called The Intro. I'll also leave that down below. Honestly, I'm just gonna leave like everything down below, from all the links of the playlist to all the links of these artists. So, Superficial Love.
You're really cute, I must admit. But I need something deeper than this. I wanna know when I'm looking at you that you don't only see the things you want to. Cause I'm not perfect, I'm flawed. And if you don't like that, get lost. Cause I don't want it if it's fake. I don't want it if it's just for show, for show.
Yeah, that song is just so calm and chill. And the piano, her voice, so beautiful. So the next song is Jungle by Drake from, if you're reading this, it's too late. Yeah, it just kind of has that rocky vibe, that rock feeling to it. I also like the drumming in it, like it gives it kind of that cool feeling. I love it. Okay, the next song is Stay by Kygo. Kygo? I don't really know. I think it's Kygo. But yeah, I listen to Kygo a lot, and this is on the album Cloud 9, so I'm gonna play this.
Thought I could leave you, cause I felt my heart numbing. It hit so deep, I closed my eyes and I just took off running. I turned around and saw the look on your face. So I stay, stay. But I don't need you.
Yeah, and that song, like, I think it came out last year too. But it probably was like my favorite song last year. Now it's kind of like, it's kind of in the middle because I listened to it on replay like so much. But I still would recommend check out Kygo. And okay, so this next song, I'm actually surprised he hasn't come up. Like, I thought I'd probably scare some of you guys away if I said his name or said his album. But I really like him and I don't really care what other people think. I actually have a poster of him like right over there. But this is Justin Bieber, and I've liked Justin Bieber since like 2010, so I mean I haven't changed like that much. I still like him anyways. And this song is called Being You, and it's on his new Purpose album. You guys actually should check this album out. Like, even if you guys were like, ew, Justin Bieber, he sings Baby. I mean, like, he's changed, he has a way different voice, he's matured a bit more, and yeah, so I'm gonna play this song.
Feeling the remnants, gone in an instant, blink of an eye, no goodbye.
Yeah, that's enough of him, but he's like, he's so talented. Like, I'm actually surprised because I went on this trip. And one of my friends, I was so surprised because she was like, oh, I want to listen to your music. And I'm like, dude, really? Like, I was like, I listen to so much Justin Bieber. And she's like, let's play him. Like, let's play him. And she actually loves this song, Being You. Like, Being You is probably like one of her favorite songs now. Like, I was so surprised. But yeah. Okay, so this next song is also by Kygo, as I said earlier. It's called Here For You. And funny story is I actually thought Kago was a girl, and then I realized the reason I thought that is because there's like another singer and Kago is the DJ, if you guys are wondering. But yeah, so here for you. Really like this song. The singer is really, really good. The mixing of the music is pretty cool, especially the computerized sounds. And overall, it's a really, really cool song. Next song, I also heard. I actually listened to him before. I didn't actually know he was such a like cool thing, big thing. My sister also was telling me about him. His name is James Young. And he sings this song, What Should I Do? It's a pretty cool song. I'll just give you guys the sound of it. Good song. Check out What Should I Do? Just check out James Young in general. This next song, I'm also surprised I haven't actually mentioned her either. But this is Rihanna's new album, Anti. Check that out, because I'm in love with this album. I'm obsessed. This one's a very slow song, like, compared to, like, a ton of the songs on there. It's kind of an R&B album. The song is so beautiful. It's so calm. It kind of gets you right here. Okay, not really, but I mean, it's, like, it's a nice song. This next song, it's kind of basic to be honest, because like everyone knows about it, everyone knows of it as the Traveling Piano music video, but this is Vanessa Carlton's 1,000 Miles, and I love this song. Like, the piano is so cool, and I know it's kind of like typical and everyone knows about that video, but I still like the song, so. Yeah, this video is so funny. Like, the piano, they have like the green screen. I think in some places they have the piano like actually there, but I mean, like, she's kind of like traveling on her piano. It's really funny. Okay, this song is way too like 2010, 2012. I don't know when it came out, but everyone will know of this song. It's Fireflies by Owl City, and it's on their album Ocean Eyes. Next song is Beautiful Day by U2, and a lot of people like U2. They're one of the bigger bands out there. My dad really likes them too. A ton of older people like them. Even younger people like this band, so. Yeah, it's a good song. Like, it's probably like an older song. But I mean, it's a good song. Okay, the next song is another Justin Bieber song. And I mean, I could put his full album on here. Like, I listened to his album on repeat. But I mean, not everyone likes Justin Bieber, so I need to show everyone else that I don't just listen to Justin Bieber, even though some people think I only listen to Justin Bieber. So I'm gonna play his next song. This is Company, and it's on his album Purpose.
Can we keep each other company?
Yeah, and I'm really actually happy about this song. Like, it has some pretty cool sounds. He has a pretty nice voice now. And I've also heard this song, like, I don't like when they play all this stuff on Top 40, but I mean, I've heard this song on the radio a couple times when I'm like in the mall, in the car, and it's a good song. Like, you gotta admit, some of the good songs that should not be played top 40 just because they're popular. The last two songs are probably some of my favorite songs still. So the next song is The Greatest by Sia, and it's on her new album, This Is Acting. And actually, like, I don't know, some of her songs, it was like, oh, it's kind of annoying, blah, blah, blah. But I mean, I've gotten to, like, love her. Like, I know they, like, overplay her on the radio. Like, it's always Cheap Thrills or The Greatest, or I think those are, like, the main ones they play on the radio. But after you listen to, like, her full album, it's a good album. Like, so you guys should check her out because, like, she has such a different voice and it's very, like, slight. Like, it's just a different sound than everyone else. So I'm gonna play The Greatest. Like, make sure there's two versions of The Greatest. There's The Greatest with the instrumental, like, in the middle part, and then there's The Greatest with the middle part, which is Kendrick Lamar's rapping. So you guys should get the Kendrick Lamar version because he's pretty great in that song. He's also pretty great to check out. And this last song I thought of ending with, just because I've talked about him a bit, this is the third song I put in here, but it's Sorry by Justin Bieber. And I know this song and this album is like a year old, but I still like it. Like, I still love this album so much. You gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. You know. Yeah, this song, I love the different rhythms. Also, my siblings kind of get mad at me because I know the whole dance to the Sorry video, and I know that's kind of weird, but I mean, I'm obsessed. What can you do? Well, for all of you guys that made it to the end of this video, congratulations. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Also, don't forget, please give this a thumbs up, and if you guys want to see more videos of me, just press that red button right there. Also, be sure to check out more of my videos because I'm definitely going to be uploading more Christmas videos, more seasonal videos, and just more videos in general. And that's all I have to say. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys soon.